Hey viewers, today we are going to talk about 20 most amazing storms of this century. In this century, around 500 typhoons and hurricanes have already struck the earth. We fear this natural power because it destroys our properties and takes away our lives. Violent tempests in history have caused devastation around the world. Millions of people lost their lives in these natural disasters. Here is the list of 20 most nasty storms of this century. Number 1. Carla, 1961. A Category 5 hurricane, Carla came ashore west of Galveston, Texas. This severe hurricane had done relatively less casualties compared to other hurricanes on this list. Number 2. Charley, 2004. According to the Saffir-Simpson hurricane-scale, Hurricane Charley was a Category 4 hurricane. It was the second major hurricane during the Atlantic hurricane season of 2004. It attained 150 mph winds at its peak intensity. Number 3. Debbie, 1961. This tropical cyclone struck Britain and Ireland in September 1961. It's a Category 3 hurricane with maximum wind of 120 mph. It originated along the west coast of Africa and made its way through the Atlantic until it struck Ireland, where 11 people were killed by the storm. Number 4. Donna, 1960. In 1960, a plane crash happened in Senegal for Hurricane Donna. Later, it moved across the ocean and hit the eastern coast of the US. Number 5. Faith, 1966. Hurricane Faith originated from an area between Cape Verde and the west coast of Africa. It reached the northernmost latitude and had the longest track of any Atlantic tropical cyclone. According to Saffir-Simpson hurricane scale, it was a Category 3 hurricane of the 1966 Atlantic hurricane season with maximum wind of 125 mph. Number 6. Floyd, 1999. Hurricane Floyd struck the east coast of the United States in 1999. For the hurricane, a devastating flood occurred in North Carolina. As a precaution, the US government has to displace about 2.6 million coastal residents, which is the third largest evacuation in US history. Number 7. Galveston, 1900. Known regionally as the Great Storm of 1900, Hurricane Galveston hit the Dominican Republic, Puerto Rico, Virgin Islands, Haiti, and Cuba. About 10,000 people were killed in this nasty storm. Number 8. Gilbert, 1988. According to Saffir-Simpson hurricane scale, Gilbert was a Category 5 hurricane. It developed during the 1988 Atlantic hurricane season. It struck the Gulf of Mexico and the Caribbean and brought massive destruction. The most intense hurricane ever observed in the Atlantic basin, Hurricane Gilbert killed 433 people and caused $7 billion worth of damage. Number 9. Ginger, 1971. Hurricane Ginger was the second longest-lived Atlantic hurricane. The hurricane of the 1971 Atlantic hurricane season developed northwest of the Bahamas. It lasted September 6 to October 3. During this time, it swept across the Atlantic Ocean halfway to Spain and then returned back to US mainland. Number 10. Greta Olivia, 1978. Hurricane Greta Olivia is actually a two-ocean hurricane. Greta struck Central America in 1978. This hurricane developed from a tropical wave just northwestern part of Trinidad. It was renamed Hurricane Olivia when it entered the Pacific region and hit Mexico. Number 11. Hazel, the deadliest hurricane of the 1954 Atlantic hurricane season. Hurricane Hazel killed 400 people in Haiti and then struck the United States. The Category 4 hurricane killed 95 there and then hit Canada and killed 81 people. It not only killed people but also damaged to $81 million properties. Number 12. Hugo 1989. This massive hurricane of 1989 struck the Virgin Islands and the north coast of Puerto Rico. Before this, it hit South Carolina and caused vast damage and loss of life there. Number 13. Isabel 2003. The deadliest hurricane of the 2003 Atlantic hurricane season, Hurricane Isabel originated near the Cape Verde Islands in the form of a tropical wave. Later, it moved to northwestward with warm water and strengthened to reach peak winds of 165 miles per hour. Number 14. Ivan 2004. According to the Saffir-Simpson hurricane scale, it was a Category 5 hurricane of 2004 Atlantic hurricane season. This destructive hurricane first struck the Caribbean islands and then the US. It brought widespread damage to US and the Caribbean. Number 15. Katrina 2005. Hurricane Katrina was the most destructive and deadliest tropical cyclone in 2005. It was the costliest toll in the history of US. Almost 2,000 people died and $80 billion properties was damaged due to subsequent floods. Number 16. Kelargo 1935. Hurricane Kelargo, or the violent Leverde storm, was one of the most violent hurricanes in the history of the US. It was a Category 5 hurricane of 1935 Atlantic hurricane season. Approximately 18 to 20 feet storm surge swept over the low-lying islands. It killed about 400 people. Number 17. Miami 1926. With 132 mph winds, this extremely devastating hurricane came with a storm surge and inundated famous Miami Beach. Hundreds of people drowned and billion-dollar properties were damaged. Number 18. Number 19. And number 20.